by spontaneous, by coincidence, the gospel of today is talking about this region. I didn't prepare it, the reading of today. So you are lucky. And even I was thinking what to say. We are gathered this morning in the birthplace of the prophet Elijah. He was born here, in this region. So you are following during your pilgrimage the footsteps of the prophets, saints, and our Lord Jesus Christ. Now we are celebrating the Holy Mass. The Holy Mass is the incarnation of the Word of our Lord into our spiritual life. Daily, Jesus is born, is incarnated in our life through reading and eating the body of Christ. And this is our demarche in our pilgrimage in the Holy Land. My field of study is education and philosophy of education, even administration. So the word education came from Latin, educere or educare, means lead up or guide. And in education, there is a trio, three words important. In our field of education, we took information, we built formation, and we gave transformation. Inform, form, and transform. And this is your pilgrimage to the Holy Land. Inform, to get information about the Holy Land, about the holy places, about the history of the prophets and others. This is Steve's mission, to give you more and more about biblical study of the holy places. This is his field, not mine. Form and transformation. All our spiritual life is a school. We are in school. This school leads me toward the sanctity, toward the Lord, and we have example of Elijah. When you read the history of Elijah, you will find that his life was full with turmoil. Fearful, tentative, scared, come back, and he got his name, My God is My Lord. And then he took recovery from the providence, and he got the confidence in the Lord. And this is our life, our spiritual life. We live also in turmoil of the world, but we have the providence and we have the confidence that our Lord is our God, our Lord. We got information. We took it to ourselves by formation, nourishment for ourselves, but it's not enough. We have to transform that to others. And this is the pilgrimage. Our mission is to build the kingdom of heaven on earth. We are all messenger of peace. We are all messenger for others by our testimony and our witness. We have to be Elijah in our life. Elijah made a change in his life. Not Obama, Elijah. He made a change in his life. was walking toward others. He had jealousy for the Lord. He had faith and walking by love. And this is your mission. You came to the Holy Land. I am from the Latin Patriarchate of Jerusalem, LPJ. Or we have to be LPJ, building love, peace, and justice.